Lurkers. Hello, you archaeologists. I'm the Johnstruct. Welcome to the proximity. I'm having a Balatro adventure. I'm doing quite well, I think. In terms of playing this game, I mean. What else would I mean? There's this line here that I simply must fix. But yeah, we won our last game, did we not? I know what I did wrong. That should have been a 0, and that should have been a 5. That should fix everything. Yeah, I'm a little bit high now. But there we go. We won some games. We have a new deck. Let's play with it. The ghost deck. Look. X card. Polychrome. Base difficulty. Let's go. Adds a polychrome to a random joker. Destroy all other jokers. I mean, obviously, you do that right at the very start, right? Adds a voucher to the shop. We can't afford that anyway. Ace. N987. Two pair and a straight. Didn't really matter at this stage, but plus one hand size. So oh wow. Could be useful. This doesn't set a strategy for us, other than giving us an immediate malt. I think I want the money. They're both kind of useful. That's more useful in the long run, though. But I think for setting up an economy, I want that. That's really tempting. All right, yeah, but we'll have no money. Okay, because we got malt, and then this gives me chips. Of a kind. Let's get rid of that 6 as well. Nice. Oh, there we go. That gives us all 3 ingredients immediately. Cards, the bonus cards. A tarot. This one's sillier. Four random enhanced cards is really good, but I want a rare joker. Like, we don't have that much money anyway. I think that was shit. Aw, that's a bit of a shame. Happy to take a tooth bear. That does not count as an uncommon either. Fuck off. Who's got a four of a kind strategy going on? Unless you have like all of the same thing. And that would give you a five of a kind as well. I kind of want that Saturn. I'm going to take out. I don't think we have a strategy yet. Although we are getting those trades. Need to use that. Oh, I've not used that yet. Hand contains three of your cards. That gives us a strategy to lean on. Specifically three of a kind. And two per discard. When blind is selected, gain 0.5 malt and destroy a random joker. The fuck? Oh yeah, okay. That's insane. Well, these two are incompatible. That is easier, and I've not done a free card run yet. It's always fun to have a different, slightly different one. Let's give it a go. Ace Queen. One, two, three. There's our three. But we also have a full house. And oh yeah, we need three or less, don't we? Three or fewer. Well, we've actually got a four of a kind. Lovely. No, why not? That's not doing anything for us. Level 4 might be nice. Sure, why not? Okay, that was just a high card. So we're actually in a really good place, apparently. Just in terms of just points generation. Game, do you want to stop being a dick? Oh, I forgot to use this chariot. Fuck. I see. Where's my fucking foil? All flushes can be four cards. Well, I need it to be three cards, otherwise it's not worth it. Let's go next round. Fuck. Give it a go. Okay, we have quite a good setup here. But I need to, yeah. That will soon be. One of three of kind, so stone card, two selected cards, spades. Unfortunately, they're a good spread, and I don't want a good spread. I want to change all of one into all of another, don't I? Thank you. Yep. Well, that's not what I was going for. We have one jack left. 1-7 left. 1-6 left. I think I might just go for two pair. Well, he barely scraped through that. Spades into clubs. Fuck it. We only got one queen left. But I really needed some better luck there. was really close. Do we want to try that again? Or do we want to try... Red blind. Red stake. Someone blind gives no reward money. Skip that. Skip two pair. John, your two pair is not getting us anywhere. How about a full house instead? Okay, that was kind of scary, but we have that voucher. Alright, got us these two jokers. Malt, if all cards held in hand are spades or clubs, well, that is a strategy. That is a flush strategy. Plus one malt per consecutive hand played without a scoring face card. Alright, that's a completely different strategy, but... Spades or clubs. Don't want diamond. Next round. We might die already, just immediately. Or maybe not. Hang on. Didn't trigger, did it? Destroys up to two selected cards. Okay. I think we want to lean into flush. Any booster pack is opened. Oh fuck, I don't want to. We'll take these two. That's going to be actually really good for early on. It's going to help us out a lot. We want to lean into flushes eventually, but That's a two pair. I'm discarding a two pair. I mean, I might as well just play the two pair. No, I should probably be more using. It doesn't matter now, it's too late. Plus one discard. Flash. Now I'll keep the money. Now, flushes are less than three. That was a different game, wasn't it? All hands. All cards held in hand. So I should actually be. Well, yeah, once I. Oh, well, whatever. Not amazing. Yeah, you see, that's good, but that'd be good once we can get rid of the cards. I think I'm gonna sell that and grab this instead. Lean into spades. So we're not popping off like I like to. Also, I forgot to use the chariot. Ah, this is not being very helpful to me today. Thank you. Ah, I got a straight. Oh, I'm fucked. Yeah, I didn't do very well there. Small blind gives no reward money. Applies all previous stakes. Yeah. Like, there's like so many stakes after this. Let's give green deck a go. Or we could try and red deck with the magic deck. Red stake even. Let's do that. Okay, I have a lot of enhanced cards this time. Wish any of them came up. Two pair. Packets, you fuck all. Two, three, four, five, six. Blue Joker, I like. Some chips, need those. The code doesn't like spades. It's a shame because I have a lot of them. Need a multiplier to go with that. Time to mult on final hand of round. It's not useful most. That could be a times three. I've had to enhance a lot of card sets to get it to times one. Right, I want to discover it. Acrobat. Flush. Five, six. Go straight. I'm not really specializing here. You promised me a fucking foil joker. I think it will hold. I also think I should try and grab one of these. Cheap. Flush is easier to get. Find out if they actually are. Oh fuck, that's not a good thing for getting flushes. We have three diamonds though. It's a shame that that requires one of our diamonds. There we go. Starting to get a bit of momentum now. That doesn't really work with flushes. But I'd be... It gives me 50 chips, so that's worth it for that. I've got loads of enhanced cards. And convert left card into right card. Spades and hearts. Thank you, game, for giving me all those fucking spades. Clubs for diamonds. Debuffed. Shame that's what I have the most of. Shit, betting on spades and I have no fucking spades. Gonna get that time straight though. We need something good at some oomph. Fuck. We are barely scraping by. More malt. Ooh, I like them both. Unfortunately, we can't fit both. That's 10, that's frequently going to be more than 10. That's a shame. Psychic. Thank you. Okay, that plus 8 mold's doing lots. I wish I had money. Don't want any of those. Gear. I want mine flush. Not sure what I'm trying to do in one hand. That might have been really foolish. I know I get the times. Hang on. Feels like we're barely scraping by. Only one type of hand this round. I think I choose to play flushes. So the worry is that times three. Fucked. All right. Yeah, I should have held it. I should have held it for the final round, which is what I was worried about. Oh well. I'm not very good at those red steaks. Maybe I'm doing it wrong. Small blind gives no reward money. I think I shall leave it here. In the Johnstruct, having a Balatro adventure. Quiet Saturday. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time.